Concerned New Media peeps, what's up? It's me, John D. Villarreal, and we're talking about the Strikeforce Heavyweight Grand Prix. Right now, we just saw Andre Arlovski get KO'd by Sergey Karatanov in the first round. Arlovski looked good. He was sticking to moving. He was doing his thing. But Karatanov was doing stuff. I think that Arlovski was moving, was winning the footwork war and was winning the technical boxing, at least range war. But Karatanov was tough. On the inside, he was banging hard to the body and just blowing him up and just roughing him up and doing some inside uppercuts and stuff like that. And just, he caught. I think Arlovski got a little too comfortable, and the one thing that Arlovski has his biggest weakness right here is the chin. He doesn't have a chin, and Karatanov has caught him and just blew him up and dropped him with the shot and just got on top of him, just boom and banging him out. He was just flat out cold. This is now the fourth loss for Arlovski. He's been KO'd. I think this probably ends his MMA career, at least at any serious major level. He's done. Karatanov moves off. He's gonna move on. He either faces Josh Barnett or Brett Rogers, whoever wins that fight. It's exciting. We kicked it off. The Strikeforce Heavyweight Grand Prix it's Fedor versus Silva. We're gonna cover that next. Check out all our other videos. Check out all our great Strikeforce coverage, live talking to the fighters, the whole nine yards. I'm John D. Villarreal. Comments below, subscribe above. We love this action. We love this Strikeforce and this Showtime situation right here. And we'll see you next time.